Hi, I'm Joe Kim. I'm the Chief of Surgical Oncology here at University of Kentucky. I specialize in the management of patients with cancers of the liver, pancreas, stomach, and GI tract. I also perform a very complicated operation for patients with peritoneal surface cancers, which may include cancers of the appendix, the stomach, the ovary, and the GI tract. This operation involves heated intraperitoneal chemotherapy, which we refer to as HIPEC surgery. Patients who have cancer spread inside the abdominal cavity presents one of the most difficult type of cancers to treat. Oftentimes, IV chemotherapy is ineffective. Several decades ago, an operation to remove cancer that has spread within the abdominal cavity was developed. This cancer procedure involves removal of all the cancer that we can see with our eyes, but it involves the application or use of heated intraperitoneal chemotherapy to kill the cancer cells that are microscopic. So it's the combination of extensive surgery to remove all the visible cancer and the use of this HIPEC to kill the microscopic cancer. Many people feel that robotics is the future of cancer surgery, and many people feel that it is already here and now. It has been my philosophy to apply robotic technology to all of the cancer operations that we do as surgical oncologists. I've had the opportunity to perform one of the first robotic Whipple operations in the state of New York and the very first totally robotic Whipple operation on Long Island in New York. This is significant because the Whipple operation is one of the most difficult operations that we do for cancer surgery. Patients who undergo these robotic procedures benefit because they will have less pain and shorter hospitalizations.